I think they're going to continue these lockdowns. Look at Minnesota, where all the restaurants are closed for 4 weeks straight, just shut down. My kid's school has taken, I think, a common sense approach. They've gone virtual this week and next week to...
Yeah. Oh no.